SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence texts for one person on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're involved in a text message conversation with somebody that sends a lot of messages throughout the day, then you could be receiving a lot of notifications and alerts about those messages. This may not be necessary, however, if you're going to be checking that conversation anyway, so you can elect to hide alerts for just one conversation at a time. So if you want to silence texts for just one person on your iPhone, then you can open the Messages app. You can then find the conversation for whom you would like to hide those messages, and then you can swipe to the left on it. Now you're going to select the Mute option, which is going to add a little bell icon to the right of this contact, indicating that it's going to be hiding the alerts for that conversation. If you want to unhide these alerts, then you can just swipe to the left on that again, choose Unmute, and then it's going to go back to the default notification setting. You can also hide or silence text for one person by opening the conversation. You can then tap the contact name at the top of the screen, and then you can scroll down and select the Hide Alerts option that appears here. Now, once you do this, then that's going to have the same effect as swiping left in the conversation list, as indicated by this little bell icon here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.